track one of Hear It and Sing It, Exploring Modal Jazz. As a vocal jazz artist, we want to warm up our voices before we start to improvise, because when we improvise, we don't know what we're gonna sing, and it's hard to remember the perfect technique. So we spend a few minutes just thinking about posture, body, position, breathing, and all that. And this first exercise is a hum. And on this hum, the jaw descends as you sing lower, so that you can really feel the resonance, and it kind of lowers your larynx a little bit as you go down. For example, try it. One more. Now we go up an octave with oo. And this is with the real oo, oo, oo kind of choir sound, because we want to really get our tone happening first thing in the morning. First warm-up.